Good morning, guys. Morning, morning. What's the clock right now? It's 10 minutes past ten. I have been up since nine. The vlog is up with the giveaway instructions. That would be yesterday when you guys have seen this. I am thinking I am gonna be dragging or pulling the winner on Thursday, which means you will see it on Friday video, on the video that go live Friday. That should be a good thing, don't you think? So remember, go to the giveaway video. There is link on the playlist on the channel. And it's the only video that is on that playlist, for now at least. Yes, there will come more giveaways, but not now. Because my other channel also hit 52 subscribers, so I need to go and actually do a video for that one today. But go hit the playlist, hit the video on the playlist, comment on that video. Hit the subscribe button, the little bell for notification, hit ring, and give it a like. Remember, when I figure out who that's going to win, I'm going to go to that page, check who they are subscribing, so I can see who it is. If I'm not on the list over who they are subscribed to, I go on to the next one. So, yeah. So, as I said, I need to film a giveaway video for my craft channel, which has a subscribe giveaway at 50, just like this one, and 100. And I think the next time I'm gonna do a giveaway, because these giveaways are not free, they cost money. It costs money to ship. It's very expensive shipping, especially to the US and that kind of stuff. And I'm paying for that. I think the next giveaway will be 500 subscribers. That should be reasonable, because that's halfway mark to the 1,000 subscriber, which I need in order to actually start earning the money on this channel. Not the money is everything, but it will help pay for the shipping. So, someone's hanging out. Yeah. Now I will at least start getting some food. And I have that testing at 12 o'clock. And I should probably go upstairs and make sure I get paintings done for today. The ones I need to paint white. I do not want to run out of white, so we'll have to see how much of white I have left. Yeah. I probably need to buy some more white, but I don't want to do it right now. We'll just have to see. Well, the video from the other channel has been filmed and are exporting right now. It's also edited, so everything's there. It should be ready to upload when I get home, so that would be good. Going on to get that test done, and then when I come home, I'll need to go upstairs and check out on those canvases, or I could just scratch that part and just go straight to cotton treaties. But I should really check if I have more white paint than the one that's left, because there's not much left in that one, and I need white paint for the painting of the, what's it called, the clowns. I'll need to check up that no matter what. Yeah. It looks like I got more white over there. It looks like I got 1, 2, 3 whites. Plus that one. So that'd be good. And of course I forgot the pencil up here, so how's that today? Not bad. Thought I destroyed it because I forgot to take it with me down. Yeah. Well, the vlog, not the vlog, the... Oops. The 50 subscriber video is up on my craft channel. I'm just running this over. That's weird. I don't know why it won't paint on a flamingo. That's okay. At least all of these are dry. So that's good. I'm not gonna paint up here today. I am, on the other hand, going downstairs again. I just want to check up on them. Because I also thought I forgot to put the lid on this one, but I didn't. I know. I'm crazy. Well, down and cutting treaties and hanging out with my kitty cat and listen to a good audiobook. Here we go. And I got Kingu and Mew here behind me. I got cats everywhere. Bones is probably in the living room right now. But I am watching Hybrid Mate by Liam Kingsley and Brianna Eldrick. Liam Kingsley is the writer. And it's book 3 from what sounds like being the Golden Pack book 3. But when I go in and look up his, what are they called? All of his books, there's nothing called the Golden Pack. So I don't know actually which of all of his books they actually under in the right category, but I'm gonna figure that one out later. It's at least book 3 I'm at out of those 3, and then I have all the others to get through. So we are talking somewhere between 5 to 10 hours each video I'm watching. So that gives, wow. Sorry. That gives me a lot of time to cut out some treaties and just relaxing with my cats. And charging my phone, because right now it's 6 minutes to 6 in the evening. Or 18. And something's popping up. Oh, that's the garbage. Yeah, I need to collect some garbage and throw out, because the garbage man is coming tomorrow. And there's one thing more I forgot to say. Remember that test I took for Corona? Yeah, I went in. I was seeking a quick test, which will give you a finished test in 15 minutes. The website tricked me, and I'll first have the answer tomorrow evening. Unfortunately. Or 48 hours. So tomorrow evening, the earliest, or the day after that. Around noon. So can't do anything about it. But I do need to go to work tomorrow. I got the cleaning at the 4 rooms downstairs tomorrow, unless my boss wants me to do something else. I don't know. They have promised frost and snow tomorrow. Hopefully that will not come up here, because I do not want it. But that do mean that I won't be going over there before in 10 o'clock in the morning. I have parked my car a little bit higher up on the slope out where I can park, just for it to get more sunlight at the front shield, because I still don't have a scratchy thing from my windshield. I don't know where mine went, but it's gone. So yeah. And my phone has been shut off for the last 2 hours, and I keep bing 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 bing. hey Mew. Mew. Come on. Come on. It's okay. Even you like the liver my daddy made for Kingo. She wants to get a piece of the meat, so she is a tiny bit thin, just a tiny bit. It's nothing in compared to Kingo, and I think it's because of the age of these guys. They need a little bit more. I can feel it's working on Mew, even that she has barely getting anything, but I can feel that it's working on her. Kingo, I can see he's a little bit more awake in a day, instead of just sleeping all day already. And only awake when he wants to go to the litter box or want to get something to drink or something to eat. He's drinking a lot too, so that's a good thing, I believe. But I think after today, because I actually for once managed to check off every single thing from my checklist for today. Let me just check up. I need to play the games on my mobile and on Game of Thrones on the computer. I did that. Still need to play some more. I did the test. I checked up on the paintings and took a decision about the paint. I cut some 3Ds. And I filmed a giveaway video for my other channel. So that's actually a thing. If you want to win, have an extra chance to win, you can actually go to my other channel too and do the exact same thing. I've just uploaded a 50 subscriber giveaway video, and it's the same thing. Comment, hit the subscribe button and the bell for notification, and give it a like, and it will help. Here's the thing, you might think, well, you are such a little channel, you shouldn't be worrying about views. Well, here's the thing, I can do bigger giveaways or help other people if I can get my channel up to the 1,000, because then YouTube start paying me for doing videos, which I then can give back to you guys and to other people that needs it. So, Well, it took me 4.5 years to get to the 50, and it had taken me about a month, which thanks to you guys, to get to 100. And I do hope this will continue growing. I got what, 4 new subscribers today, so I'm thankful for you guys and everyone else. So I hope it will keep growing. Grow, little tree, money tree, go! A video tree.
Do you mind? Thank you.
I need to do a couple of things there. So, I think I'm gonna end the vlog and see if I can get to bed before midnight tonight, because yesterday when I was going to work, well, when I was hitting the 100 subscriber, and I could not sleep because I was so excited about it. I'm sorry, but I am. I'm so happy. You can't believe it. I'm so happy. It takes such a long time to get up here. So yeah, I think I will make it official. Next giveaway video is gonna be at 500 subscriber and then an 1,000. Just saying. 500 and then 1,000. And that's probably gonna be something I make myself. Or maybe a gift card. Depending on what I have. That's why I'm not putting... If you notice the video for 100 subscribers that is on the playlist, that's made around Christmas several years ago. Yes, several years ago, around Christmas. That's why I started that one with Merry Christmas or something like that. Oh, Happy Christmas, something like that. Mm. This phone keeps getting notifications. So yeah, shall we hit 500? Need to figure out what I'm going to do about that one. At least when I get to the over 1,000, I can actually start giving something away, like PlayStations or... Nintendo Switches and all that kind of stuff. I know by then there will have been new upgrades. I know the PlayStation, that is PlayStation 5 right now. Even I and were part of a couple of giveaways from the US where I did not win it. Probably because they did not want to send to outside of the US. But I don't care. So yeah. So thank you for watching, guys. Please hit the subscribe button, the bell notification, throw in that like. And I'll see you tomorrow as usual. Good night.